The weight of this is like, oh, this is the weight of solidarity. Mm-hmm. I mean, the only reason that we are here, Grant, is because people who had no obvious reason to love one another came together to grieve, to stand up for each other, to choose to make a way where there was no way. And I keep thinking, what if those stories of solidarity, what if those acts of revolutionary love weren't just on the margins of our history? What if those stories became who America was, who America could be?